The controversial bear hunt has come to an end. What we found out and what it means for the next hunting season.
If you're unemployed, you may be getting a promising start to the new year. I'm Nina Call with Employment Outlooks that can give you new hope.
Local news and a look at your world. 11 at 11, tonight.